Sometimes as a footballer, you have to get used to playing in a downpour. That could be the case this evening. The rain has been lashing down. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Scotland against Denmark.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, getting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
On the offensive. Can they convert? And a decent save. Full credit. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Real chance. Firing it in.
Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
1-0 then. Dykes. dominated game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Opportunity it is. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Against the run of play, but what a good goal. That's how to go from defence to attack.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Callum McGregor. Is this the moment? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner kick forthcoming. And the danger is averted. Skov Olsen. Couldn't hang on to it. And he struck the post. Good looking move, this. It should be. And still a chance. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Will be added on for stoppages. It'll be a corner. Well, last line of defence, literally. That is that for the first half here. Second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Linda Dykes. Giving it a try. And blocked for now. Scott Olsen. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Tierney. Scott McTominay. He's lost it. Jay Adams. Linda Dykes. Will he find the net? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
was, hit with such power, he just didn't come down in time. There's going to be a double substitution. Callum McGregor. Scoff. Well, that'll be a free kick. Dykes. Great opportunity. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Start the game, and only one team in it. Well-timed tackle. Jay Adams. Shot attempted, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. A glorious chance. A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Can he finish? This game very much over as a contest. Kasper Dolberg. Can he do it? Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Callum McGregor. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. In position. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Dolberg has it. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their
their play going forward, really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.